Panasonic. Ideas for life.
I felt that our team took a while to settle in, so NP took that chance to gain some points on us. NP came out strong, like the way they always come out, and with that we tried our best to overcome their strengths.
And they are hungry for the ball. I can tell that they are hungry for the ball because like they took the opportunity when we settled down, but we are more hungry than them at the end, and we took the opportunity to kill them down.
I felt that in the beginning, both sides made mistakes, and at certain points, I felt that we actually capitalized on them. But towards the second and third quarter, it was neck and neck. But the last quarter, RP obviously had more won for the game, which is a pity on our part, which is something that we will learn from.